Today's first round of the storm did not stop people in Rio Rancho from venturing out.
Some made last-minute trips to the store while others just went out about their normal business. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez is live in Rio Rancho.
Well, what's happening right now, Doug and Shelley, is that the roads are freezing over. If you see behind me this intersection, we've just been standing here, and when the light turns green, the cars are starting to cross. They're having some problems. We're hearing them slipping and sliding. I also have a little traffic alert to tell you about. 528 at Ridgecrest, northbound 528 at Ridgecrest is closed, and southbound at Rockaway is also shut down. Still, people were out and about today. Nicole Green dressed her daughter up like this to protect her from the cold. She's making a last-minute run to get supplies.
Lots of liquids, because, I mean, that's one thing we run out really often is lots of fluids and make sure we have a lot of soup and stuff.
While some are preparing for the next storm, others are ready.
My garden's still covered and still going fine. So everything's, I'm not worried about it.
Some places around Rio Rancho closed down early, like City Hall and Municipal Court, so the roads were busy. Here at this plaza at Southern and 528, you see a lot of folks are still out running errands at the bank, as well as heading to the grocery store.
She prefers to walk in the snow. I'll walk on the sidewalk, but she likes to walk through the snow.
While a few chose to walk, drivers dominated the roadways, which made a few of them nervous.
Too close, too close. Everybody gets to each other too close and need to stay back.
And when tonight's snow and colder temperatures hit, Nicole Green says she's not taking any chances driving at all.
That's just mostly what I'm afraid of because I've got two young kids and I just don't want nothing to happen to my babies.
And you're looking at a live picture right now of what's beneath this snow. It's ice, so be careful when you're out walking or even driving around. Reporting live from Rio Rancho, I'm Ana Velasquez, KYT Action 7 News.